Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Alejandro Alejandrin, and today I want to say about IRS offers 600 to 25k bounty to break Monero or Lightning Network privacy. And for me, actually, it's great news because Monero is real privacy coin, privacy money, privacy currency, which give basically freedom, because for me, privacy, it's mean freedom. Privacy and freedom for everyone, every member of Monero currency. And IRS just make small announce small bounty for breaking Monero protocol and for tool which help IRS tracing Monero or Lightning Network. But I think basically it's about Monero, because Monero is greater than Lightning Network and more private, more decentralized, more really real currency and real money, who gives to people real opportunity and real freedom. And I want to say about some history here, because in 20th century, people, rich people, they have opportunity using something like private banking and secret bank account. And like example, last opportunity was after that, government around the world make it illegal. So people in US, people in Europe, they can't legally in 20th century open secret bank account, because all government can check it and can analyze your bank account. Then only one last country was opportunity for every people around the world to opening private and secret bank account. It was Switzerland. But in 21st century, US government pressure on Switzerland, and same happened with European Union. The pressure on Switzerland is make it illegal for people around, for people from big amount country, open secret bank account or private bank account, because they really don't like it, because it's help people cover the money and save the money from government. But right now, cryptocurrency and especially Monero begs our rights, our basic human rights, because I think privacy and freedom, basic human rights, and Monero gives to people back. And right now, IRS with their bounty shows only what they don't like it. They don't like what cryptocurrency as give to people, what according to government they shouldn't have, because politician and IRS they make argument like cryptocurrency, Bitcoin and Monero using for bad transaction for criminals and etc. But wait a minute, cash using more widely for criminals. Because I think majority of drug dealers around the world sell drugs for cash, not for Bitcoin. And I'm not sure what every drug dealer really know what Bitcoin is and use Bitcoin. Because I think majority of crypto and Monero and Bitcoin enthusiasts, they not drug dealers. They just people who want freedom. If we look in history, people who first support Bitcoin, it was anarchist, punk, or high-tech nerds and something like that, but definitely not drug dealer. Yes, some transaction, some amount cryptocurrency using for criminals, but if we look on bank system and criminal which happens inside bank system, inside financial system, and then we look at Bitcoin and Bitcoin system, we realize what Bitcoin is just very sweetie kids, and same thing with even with Monero, most private currency. It's just nice and sweet kids with really bad guy, bad banking industry, who is not just helping to criminal, but in my opinion, many amount of banks are really criminals itself. They are criminals. And for me, argument which government in IRS in that case giving to us, what they try stop criminals, it's bullshit. It's just crazy argument which don't have really reason behind that argument, because really reason for me is government and politicians, they are very etatistic. They don't want to give to people freedom, they don't want to give to people liberty. They think what people don't deserve basic human rights, don't deserve freedom of money, freedom of movement money, freedom of cover your hiding or cover your savings, and don't tell government how much money you have on your bank account, because I believe it's freedom, it's my human rights, having really really private, I think most private currency around the world includes fiat currency and includes silver, gold and other drug metals. I think it's only Monero, because Monero give us such thing which even Bitcoin cannot give us. But Monero is a little different, and it's better using for spending money, not for saving money. But Bitcoin is better like investment, because Bitcoin have restricted supply, but Monero have fixed supply. So tell me what you think about that. Tell me what you think about IRS and the bounty. Tell me what you think about what IRS spends taxpayers' money for such very very strange thing, but not for building school, not for building improving healthcare or something like that, but for spending money, giving them some programmers who try. Break up Monero protocol and tracking Monero or Lightning network privacy. Tell me what you think about all of that. Subscribe on me if you want more video in your news feed. Smash the like button, smash the dislike button if you dislike this video, and see you next time. See you next video. Bye.